Hello guys, Igor here doing one more Epsom review, today analyzing Nora, a tool that claims to transcribe, record, and analyze your online meetings. I'm gonna say that I'm a fan of those kind of tools, and I have HapScribe, I have UmberScript, those ones are the ones that I like more, and I have also Meetic, and Nora is another one that has pretty good features. And I'm pretty, excited to see how it works. And maybe I'm going to buy it. And it's going to be another transcription tool that I'm going to add on my toolbox. So with Nora, you can screen record virtual meetings held on Zoom, Microsoft Teams, and Google Meet, or in any browser. You're going to do that with the Chrome extension that they have. With that extension, you're going to record your and annotate your Zoom, Microsoft Teams, and Google Meet, or use it in any browser. So that's kind of different because you can use, previous Epsom geos like Quico to use the Chrome extension to, annotate and record your meetings, and then you can use it to create the accurate transcriptions. That's something that's different in that tool, and that's making me think to buy it. As you can see here, when you screen record and note take, you're gonna get the live transcription. You're gonna add screenshots and highlight key moments as well. Okay, so you also can import videos from YouTube, etc. You're gonna see how it works. Okay, they also have they're gonna have a Mac app, the iOS, and also they have the Android app where you can transcribe anytime, anywhere. So you can use Nora for that as well. See here that if you get shared one up to 3, you get the pro plan, and here for the enterprise plan, okay? And the difference by now between them is the number of license. If you get the tier 1, 5 hours transcriptions per month, tier 2, 20. So it's really worth go to tier 2. And, there's a temptation for tier 3 because you get unlimited hours. And if you need more license, you can buy the tier 4, okay? And you get unlimited hours and 5 license with single add-ons, okay? So let's take a look at the tool that already have positive reviews on Epsumo. They are also on summer day, so if you buy now, you're gonna get almost 20% of discount, okay? We have 3 options here that, besides those options, you can add the Chrome extension to screen record your meetings and add screenshots, highlight key moments of your meetings, etc. Okay, you just need to add that Chrome extension. You're gonna go in a meeting as you'll be in a meeting here, and then you click on the extension, choose the language, and it will open those fields here where you can start to see the live transcription and highlight the moments you prefer taking screenshots. So it's pretty good and pretty different the way that it works, okay? But here on the dashboard, you have the option to transcribe a file, to use your Dropbox or Google Drive coming soon, or to import a video from YouTube. So you can upload here or import from YouTube. For the sake of that review, I'm importing a video from YouTube. So I'm gonna click here. I added the video URL. You can see here the language, okay? I have many, many, many languages. I'm gonna show it again so you can see if your language is here. So here is English US. You can select the type, okay? Social science, society, report. It's here, it's an interview. It's a conference, okay? I'm gonna add here. Let's see the number of speakers here. It's one, only one. So they will automatically erase the filler words. So there is, they will, take it out. So you can just don't check that box, only if you need to keep those filler words, but you naturally don't check it. And let's see how the tool works. Now they are transcribing and processing my YouTube video. I have my transcription processed here. and they are transcribing. You can see here the status in progress. You can also click here to create a real-time transcription. Okay, you write the note here, use your microphone, and the tool will, you know, write what you're saying, which is pretty cool. Okay, so it will do a real-time transcription. This is pretty nice tool with pretty nice features. So now it's done. You can see here completed. So let's take a look at the transcription. As you can see here, you can choose the mode subtitle, video, or transcript. For the sake of that review, I'm gonna use transcript. You can create tags and highlight some parts of the transcriptions. And you also have a summary. You can add any information that you want on your transcription here. For instance, the participants. I'm going to add here, Family Palia. Okay, you can add number, date of the video, time, location, anywhere else that you want. Okay. If you highlight some parts here, you can click here to create a tag, like important tag, and it will be highlighted here as that tag. You can play the transcription at any time.
What I'm saying is that feminists have to stop blaming men for their own unhappiness.
So it's perfect, the transcription. You can erase also the parts you do not want to be highlighted, okay? And you can also add comment here on the right. You can add italic, bold on the transcriptions, change the font type, etc. Clicking on that button here, you can add that transcription as public access. You click here and you can copy and paste that link to send to people that you want to see that transcription. You can download the audio, okay? You can change to the subtitle mode anytime you want, clicking here on that button. And clicking here to export, look how many formats they have. Text, a web page, Word document, PDF. Okay, you can export with timestamps or not. Okay, and you can also send the doc to any email. For the sake of that review, I'm going to export as PDF text. Okay, and it's done pretty fast. So I think Nora is pretty good. The result of the transcription is pretty good. And having unlimited transcription for a tool like that is really, 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 it's a temptation to buy like the tier 4 or the tier 3. So if you want to know more about that tool, just click on the link in the description. Clicking on the link it's already helping me. You only need to click on the link to help me to keep going. So thank you so much, and till the next time. Bye-bye.